house. Mickey's show and tell. Hiya! Welcome to our clubhouse. Today, everyone is bringing over their favorite shapes, so we can have show and tell with shapes. Whoa! What's that sound? Let's go outside and see. Look! It's a spaceship!
Oh, goodness. I wonder who's in there.
It's our special guest, Martian Mickey, all the way from the planet Mars.
I'm way aboard.
Hiya, Earth Mickey.
Hiya, Martian Mickey.
Oh, boy. I want to take a picture of Martian Mickey. I'm gonna get my camera.
Say, Martian Mickey, what shape did you bring for show and tell?
Get ready, Earth Mickey, because I brought more than one shape. I brought 5 shapes. They're all my pet shapes. I brought my pet sphere, my pet cube, my pet cone, my pet cylinder, and my pet pyramid.
I sure like the color of the pet sphere, cause he's red, just like my pants.
Oh no, my pets, they've run away.
Don't worry, we'll help you find them. Will you help us find all of Martian Mickey's pets? You will? Swell! Come on, to the Mouskadoor. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho. Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go. You're a thinking and a solving, working through-er. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Oh, Tubbles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouska tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouska doer. Mouska tools, Mouska tools.
Dog.
We have a hot dog. A tissue. Watch-oo! A big net. And the mystery mouse tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The mouse tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now let's get going. We gotta help Martian Mickey find his lost pets. Where's Pluto? Good to see you, pal. Hear that? Why, that's the picture puzzle. Come on, everybody. Let's go see what it is today. Does this picture look right? Nope. We better try again.
Picture puzzle. Picture puzzle. Picture that.
Now does the picture look right? You bet! It's a dancing elephant!
Yippee!
Say, that elephant reminds me. Today's the Mickey Park Polka-Palooza Dance Festival. The elephants are going to dance at the band shell. And they're going to perform the pachyderm polka. Pachyderm is another word for elephant.
Yeah.
And here's the best part. All of our friends are going to play the music for the elephants to dance to.
Hi, Mickey.
Hiya, Pluto. Let's get on with the show.
Just one thing. Will you help us practice our music for today's dance festival? Huh, you will? Hot dog! Then let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouska tools. Mouska hey, Mouska high, Mouska ho! Mouska ready, Mouska set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouska tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouska doer. Mouska tools, Mouska tools, Mouska tools. A bicycle pump, fun. A clothespin, now that's snappy. A rocket ship, wow, what a blast. And the mystery Mouska tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouska tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. See you later, Toodles. Now that we have our Mouska tools, let's make music. This looks like a swell spot to practice our music.
Why, thank you, Handy Helper. I love my piano.
I'll be on the xylophone.
Come on, Trombone. It's time to play.
Oh, boy. My ukulele. A ukulele's like a guitar, only smaller.
I got a tuba!
Everybody ready? Let's practice. It's the pachyderm polka.
Mickey, don't you think our band should have a name?
Well, there's six of us, so I think we should call our band the Sensational Six.
Six? But Pluto can't play.
Yoo-hoo! Dancing elephants? We're ready to practice now.
Okay then, Sensational Six, here we go! And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Gorge, the Sensational Six doesn't sound so, sensational.
Well, you're right, Goofy, and I think I know why. My ukulele strings are out of tune.
My xylophone's falling apart.
My trombone slide is stuck.
And my piano doesn't sound good at all.
Well, my tuba is terrific.
It looks like we need to fix a few things around here. We don't have much time, everybody, so we better fix our instruments and start practicing.
Well, to fix my xylophone, we have to put the bars back on. But I'm not sure what order to put them in. Red, yellow, blue, green. Blue, green, yellow, red. There are so many different ways they could go.
Gorge, color me confused.
Why, look, the bars are in a pattern. They go green, blue, yellow, red.
Yep, they go green, blue, yellow, red again. That's a pattern, all right.
We need to put the broken bars back in the same pattern so Daisy can play the right notes. What color bar should we put down first?
You got it. Green it is.
What color bar goes next? Oh, very good. The blue one.
What's next? Yep, yellow.
And that leaves the red bar.
The Sensational Six is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my xylophone is as good as new.
Aw, look! Fluto wants to play, too. I wish he could do something for the band.
Gorge! A trombone slide is supposed to slide back and forth, like this. Wah, wah, wah! But mine's stuck. What good is a trombone slide that won't slide? It's okay, everybody. My trombone's unstuck, but now something else is stuck. Me.
Oh, Goofy. Don't worry. We'll get you out. We're gonna have to try something else.
Well, maybe you could blow some trombone notes. The air might push me out.
Well, it's worth a try. We need a way to blow even more air into the trombone to push Goofy out. This looks like a job for a Mouseketool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We've got a bicycle pump, a clothespin, a rocket ship, and the mystery Mouseketool. Which Mouseketool could we use to blow enough air to push Goofy out of his trombone?
A bicycle pump pumps air, right?
So a bicycle pump might work out just fine. We got ears. Say cheers!
Pump that pump, Mickey!
10 pumps ought to do the trick. Come on, everybody. Count with me while I pump 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Thanks. I'm so glad that ended on a happy note. The Sensational Six is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my trombone is good as new.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. Everything I try to play on my piano just comes out all wrong.
Ooh, numbers.
Wow, you're right, Donald. There are numbers on every key. Are the numbers in the right order? No, they aren't.
Well, I bet if they were, Minnie's piano would play just fine.
You know your numbers really well, so will you help us put the numbers in the right order? You will? Ah, thanks!
I'll say the numbers, and when I come to a number that's not in the right order, you say stop. 1, 2, 4...
Stop!
Donald's right. 4 doesn't come after 2. Let's take out that 4.
Now, what number should come after 2? That's right, 3. So, I'll move the number 3 key where it should be. But what should I do with the number 4 key? I'll put it right after three.
Now let's count again. Say stop when you hear a number that's out of order. One, two, three, four, five, seven.
Stop!
Donald's right. Seven doesn't come after five. What number does come after five? That's right. Six.
I'll just take the seven and six and trade places. Now let's see if we got it right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
The Sensational Six is ready to play, but some of our instruments are broken today. Now thanks to friends just like you, my piano is as good as new.
How's your tuba doing, Donald?
My tuba's fine. But my sheet music blows away.
No kidding. I think it's time for a mousketool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh,
let's see. There's a clothespin, a rocket ship, and the mystery mousketool. Do you think a rocket ship can keep Donald's sheet music from blowing away?
Oh, no. That wouldn't be good at all. But I bet the clothespin could do the trick.
We got ears. Say cheers! There, Donald. With this clothespin, your music won't blow away anymore.
Oh, Pluto, are you feeling left out?
Ooh. Gee, that last string doesn't sound right, does it? Well, I know how to change the sound of the string. I just turn this knob, but I'm not sure what it should sound like. Should it sound like this? Or like this? Or like this?
I'll bet you one of them mousey doodles can help us.
Bet you're right, Goofy. Everybody say, oh, doodles!
Oh, doodles!
Let's see. We have a rocket ship and the mystery mousketool. I don't see how a rocket ship can help us.
It's time for the mystery mousketool, if you ask me.
You got it, Daisy. And the mystery mousketool is, oh boy, a pitch pipe. A pitch pipe plays the notes that the strings of my ukulele should sound like. And that's just what we need. We got ears. Say cheers.
This note is what Mickey's bad string should sound like.
See, my string doesn't sound right at all. Does it sound too high or too low? Yep, it sounds too low. So I'll make it sound higher by turning this knob. Sounds like the pitch pipe's note to me. How about you? Do they sound the same? They sure do. Hot dog! All our instruments are fixed. And we still have time to practice. Places, everybody! Let's take it from the top. And a one, and a two, and a...
I don't understand. We fixed lost all our instruments.
I think the problem is that we are not playing together.
Together? But we were all playing at the same time, weren't we?
Oh, Goofy, playing together means that we all follow the same beat at the same time. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, I see. I was playing too fast, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And I was doing it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's it. Our music won't sound right until we all follow the same beat. Here we go. Clap with me, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Fool, play this way.
Donald, you're not helping. You're just playing louder.
Aw, Pluto, you can't help it. You have sensitive ears, just like me. You're a good dog, pal. A very good dog.
Look at Pluto's tail, everybody.
It's a wagon. That means he's a happy doggy.
It's wagging to a perfect polka beat. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, everybody. Clap with us.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You know, if we all follow Pluto's tail for the polka rhythm, we'll be playing together. Come on, everybody. Let's try it. Remember, follow Pluto's tail. Hello?
Mickey, where are you? The Mickey Park Polkapalooza Dance Festival is starting without you! We need you on stage, now!
We're on our way. Listen, everybody, we need a mouse-catool, quick! Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Only the rocket ship is left, do you think?
Yes!
We picked all our mouse-catools. Everybody say, super cheers! All right, everybody, buckle up. It's time to blast off.
And now, Clarabelle Cow Productions is proud to present, for the very first time on this stage, the Dancing Elephants performing their fabulous pachyderm polka with music by the Sensational Six.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh yeah! I love those guys! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Are you ready to clap to the beat of Pluto's tail? Take it away, maestro! A 1, 2, 3, 4!
Your music really moved me.
Way to go, Sensational Six. And I do mean six. Pluto, that was sensational.
We couldn't have done this without you.
Pluto. Good boy.
Come on, everybody stand up. Let's all do the hot dog dance.
Hot dog! Hot dog! dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Now we got ears, it's time for cheers. Hot dog, hot dog, no problem solved. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Woo, woo, woo. Hoo, 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 hoo.
What a hot dog day.
Hot dog, hot.
Wow, look at all this mail. Let's count how much mail we've got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packages and one postcard make... Right! 6 pieces of mail. Why, it's Minnie, Goofy, Daisy, Pluto, and Donald!
And Pluto Chicken, too!
You're just in time, everybody. Oh, the mail's here.
I can hardly wait.
Wonderful.
Oh, boy. What did I get?
Hot dog. It's the bowling shoes I ordered.
Look. My new camera is here.
I got a postcard for my Aunt Red. I mean, my friend Red. Red the ant.
Oh, it's my new paddle ball.
Ah, it's Pluto's bone from the Bone of the Month Club.
This one's gonna be for me. What? Hey, what's the big idea? Sorry.
Gee, everybody got mail. Except for Donald.
Don't worry, Donald. Maybe there'll be a special delivery today.
All right. Come on, Boo-Boo Chicken. Let's go for a walk.
Poor Donald.
Gorge, we ought to do something for him so he doesn't feel sad.
I know how we can cheer up Donald. We could send him a special delivery package.
Yes, and all of us can put something in it.
Why, that's a great idea. Will you help us put together a special delivery package for Donald? You will? Well, hot dog! Let's go to the Mouse-ca-doer and get our Mouse-ca-tools. Mouse-ca-hey, Mouse-ca-hi, Mouse-ca-ho! Mouse-ca-ready, Mouse-ca-set, here we go! You're a-thinking and a-solving working through-er. Mouse-ca-me, Mouse-ca-you, Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-me, Mouse-ca-you, Mouse-ca-doer. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouse-ca-tools to help us do it. Miska, Mooska, Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools.
Here are your Mouse-ca-tools.
A butterfly net. Ooh. A giant mallet. That's like a big hammer. A ribbon. Aw, pretty. And the Mystery Mouse-ca-tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse-ca-tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. So long, Toodles. All right, we've got our Mouse-ca-tools. Now let's put together Donald's special delivery.
But Mickey, what should we put in Donald's package?
I know. Kisses. I'm going to send Donald 5 big kisses.
Aw, that's swell, Daisy.
I'll put them into this envelope. Will you kiss and count with me? Wonderful. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great kissing and counting, everybody.
Oh, no. Some of my kisses are flying away. We need to catch them.
Looks like we're going to need a Mouse-ca-tool to catch those kisses. Everybody say, Oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
We have a butterfly net, a giant mallet, a ribbon, and the mystery Mouseketool. Which Mouseketool do you think is good for catching things like Daisy's flying kisses? The butterfly net! Right! We got ears. Say cheers! Now let's catch those kisses. Gotcha!
Mickey, did you catch every kiss?
We only have three in the envelope.
Let's find out. How many kisses did we start out with? Well, we know that we put in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kisses. So, if we have 3 kisses in the envelope, how many kisses do we need to make 5? 1, 2. 2 kisses. Let's see if we caught 2 kisses. Uh-oh, we only caught 1 kiss.
So, we have 3 in the envelope and 1 that we caught in the net. That makes 3, 4 kisses. But we need 5 kisses. We're missing 1. Where is the 5th kiss?
Oh, shucks. I've been kissed.
4 kisses plus 1 more makes 5 kisses for Donald.
Oh, it's ready!
Ooh, what you making, Minnie?
My special banana bread for Donald's special delivery.
Oh, yummy yums! Donald's gonna love it. I know I do.
I still need crushed walnuts, but I can't crack these nuts.
Well, why don't you let me take a crack at it? That sure is one tough nut.
Maybe it's time for a Mouseketool. Everybody say...
Oh, Toodles!
Okay, we have a giant mallet, a pretty ribbon, and the mystery Mouseketool. Using the ribbon would be silly. What about a giant mallet? Do you think we can use it to crack open these nuts? Let's try it. We got ears. Say cheers. Come on, let's all crack the shells. Lift up your mallet and bam, bam, bam. Well done, everybody. Thanks for cracking the walnuts.
Now my banana bread is ready for Donald's special delivery.
We're back!
Oh, no! It's Donald, and his special delivery isn't ready yet. What are we going to do?
We don't want to spoil Donald's surprise. Quick, everybody, hide the presents.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, hi, Donald.
Hi, Donald.
Can I get a package yet?
Sorry, pal. Your package isn't ready. I mean, no special delivery yet.
Nuts. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, my.
Well, why don't you try back a little later, Donald?
Oh, okay. Come on, Donald Chicken.
Whew, that was a close one.
Donald sure looks like he could use a good laugh. That's it. I'm gonna send Donald a bunch of laughs.
Good idea, Goof. But remember what happened to Daisy's kisses. You're gonna need something to hold all those laughs.
Maybe a jar. Thanks for the hand, handy helper. Now it's tickle time. Now I've got lots of giggles and chuckles for Donald.
We've got presents.
Oh, boy,
we've got presents. Presents for Donald, our friend. We're gonna send them on their way. And everything will be A-OK. Cause Donald will be happy again.
Whoa! Gosh, this lid's loose. My giggles are getting away. I think we're gonna need a mouse tool to help us keep this lid on tight. We better call You-Know-Hoodles.
You got it, Goof. Everybody say...
O-Toodles!
We still have a pretty ribbon and the mystery mouse tool. Could we use the ribbon to keep the lid on?
Sure. We could tie it over the lid. That would fix it all right.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Gosh, I can't wait for Donald to get a load of these laughs. Interesting.
What you digging for, Pluto? It's Pluto's bouncy ball.
How sweet. Pluto's going to give Donald his favorite ball.
Come on, everybody. Follow the bouncing ball.
Now where's that goofy ball going?
Uh-oh, the ball landed right on top of Pete the Postman's head.
Quiet, everybody. We don't want to wake up Pete. He likes his naps.
But how can we get the ball off of Pete's head without waking him up?
I think this calls for a mouse tool. Everyone whisper, "Oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!"
Ooh, everybody whisper, "Mystery Mouse Tool! Mystery Mouse Tool!" What's today's Mystery Mouse Tool? It's a baby elephant. Do you think a baby elephant can help us get the ball off of Pete's head without waking him up?
I have an idea. It could use its trunk like a vacuum cleaner hose and suck up the ball. Funny and useful, too.
Great idea, Goofy. we picked all our Mouseketeers. Whisper, super cheers!
Super cheers!
Okay, little fella, it's up to you. Good job! What a swell elephant! Thanks for getting the bouncy ball back. We'll be seeing you at the petting zoo.
Everybody, any special deliveries yet?
Huh? Nope, Donald. No special deliveries.
Okay. I'll be back later.
Whew! That was close.
Sure was, Goof. But at least now we've got everything ready for Donald's special delivery package.
Mickey, aren't you forgetting something? We all have something for Donald, except for you.
Gosh, you're right, Minnie.
So what are you gonna send Donald?
I've got just the thing. I'll give Donald my lucky coin.
Yup, shiny.
Now let's put all our gifts into one big box. Thanks, Handy Helper. Come on, everybody. Help us put the gifts inside the box. Ready? We got kisses.
Five kisses.
We got giggles.
Chuckles, too.
A lucky coin.
Banana bread.
Whoa, whoa.
And a bouncy ball for Donald, our friend.
We're gonna spend them on their way. Let everything will be a-okay. Cause Donald will be happy again.
Well, well, if it isn't Mickey the Mouse.
Hiya, Pete the Postman. We've got a special delivery package to mail.
Special delivery, eh? What's so special about it?
It's for our friend Donald.
It's full of goodies and fun things.
Well, then, we better weigh your package and figure out how many stamps you're gonna need.
Gee, that sounds tricky.
Nah, it's not so hard. See how both sides of my scale are the same height? That means the scale is balanced.
Balanced? Right.
But when I put your package on this side of the scale...
Uh-oh, it isn't balanced anymore.
Not to worry, little lady. I'm going to add these here packages. You know, the ones with a spiffy stamp on them. And I'm gonna place them on the other side of the scale.
Uh-huh. Go on.
When the scale is balanced again, we'll know exactly how many stamps your special delivery needs.
Gosh, that's amazing.
So first, we have to balance the scale again. Let's count how many packages it takes to do just that. One. Two. Three. Is the scale balanced?
Yep, that means we did it. We balanced the scale. But, how many of them stamps do we need?
One, two, three.
Yes, sirreety. Three stampy stamps.
There you go, pal.
Thanks, Pete. So what do we owe you for the stamps? Beans? Biscuits? Bowls?
Well... This special delivery is for cheering up Donald, right?
Right!
Then this one's on me. That means it's free.
Gee, thanks, Pete.
Aw, shucks. What are friends for?
Come on, everybody. Let's get back to the clubhouse so we can see Donald's face when he gets his special delivery.
Tell old Quackers I said hi!
Hot dog! dog, here comes Donald.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Donald.
Yummy gifts. No special deliveries.
I don't know, Donald. Why don't you see for yourself?
Well, okay. Oh, boy, a package. I hope it's for me. It is for me. Oh, boy, what did I get? Wow, juicy Kiddos! A bouncy ball from Pluto! Mickey's Banana Bread! Mickey's Lucky Coin!
And don't forget my kisses!
Kisses?
That's right! One, two, three, four... Oh no! Where's the fifth kiss?
It looks like the kiss is after Pluto.
You're the best friends ever. And you too. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks for helping us send a special delivery to Donald.